Hi friend, today I have discussed regarding the what is the difference between dry type air cleaner as well as oil bath type air cleaner. And I have also showed you in the figure and clear all the system how to clean the both air cleaner at the side, but and how to dust will be away from the air cleaner. And left side is the dry or cartridge type air cleaner, and when the dust will be entry through the air cleaner dry type, that time when the maximum sediment will be collect in the housing, after that in the bottom it is also provided the one dust cap is there, and when the engine will be running, that time it will be vibrated and maximum dust will be away from the air cleaner housing. After that, filtration of the air from the air cleaner dry type, then the fresh air will be entered in the combustion chamber through the intake manifold. And in the oil bath type air cleaner, I have also showed you in the right side, first air will be coming through the air cleaner housing hood, and when the air will be entered in the oil bath type air cleaner, then the air will be touched with the lube oil, which will be fill up in the oil chamber of the housing of oil bath type. Then the maximum sediment will be, when the touch with the oil, then the sediment will be down at the in the sump. After that it will be coming from the wire meshes and going to the combustion chamber. And for the how to clean this one, when the dry type or cartridge type air cleaner will be choked, that time it will be removed the same and clean through the air pressure. But in the oil bath type air cleaner, it will be remove the complete housing and clean the oil bath lube oil, and after that some chemical cleaning agent will be provided there, then you will be clean the all the wire meshes of the oil bath type air cleaner housing. Then it will be, after cleaning this one and completely dry on the sunlight or some other system, you can clean the complete housing. After that, after the cleaning this one, you can fit it in the engine, and then it will be fresh air will be going to the combustion chamber. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technicians.